friends of I Love Kalihi Vlogs. This vlog is our last push to convince SB19 to come to Hawaii for a concert. And 18, you're going to help me, right? So please like and comment. Let them know why you want them to come to Hawaii for a concert. And if you happen to live outside of Hawaii, let them know if you're willing to fly all the way here to see them. And share this vlog until it reaches our mahalima. Thank you. Amazing young men of SB19.
This quest to bring SB19 to Hawaii started with me doing a shout out to SB19 at the Teachers Appreciation Day that I put together for the teachers at Farrington High School here in Hawaii.
I'm not going to miss the beat by not introducing SB19. So I hope you like it.
When we're giving out door prizes, I asked this winner, why did your fellow teachers cheer you on so loudly? And he said, because I'm SB19, that's why. Apparently, this young Filipino teacher is very popular on campus.
So we're waiting for your concert here in Honolulu, Hawaii. And why not? Hawaii might be a small state of the United States of America, but the percentage of Filipinos living in this island state is above the other ethnicity. So please come to Hawaii, we're waiting for you. This is your 18, Tita from Honolulu, Hawaii, Theta Pilar Pineda of I Love Kalihi Vlogs.
That shout out was followed by me asking my friends Harry Alonso and Sam Acosta, knowing that they have connections in the community, being past presidents of Filipino Chamber of Commerce. But instead, I was asked to help with the program committee of the upcoming Filipino Fiesta, which is headed by Harry Alonso. While waiting for SB19 management to reply to our official invite, we decided to ask for help from the Philippine consulate here in Honolulu. When I found out that every consulate has a branch of the National Commission on Culture and Arts, wherein SB19 are youth ambassadors of. Last week, I followed up with SB19's availability and their requested talent fee, hoping that the producers I spoke with here will be able to afford it. Otherwise, I also asked them if they could contact and work with the same producers who did their recent world tour. And they replied that they're the one who produced those concerts. So I got all excited and replied right away with this. So now everything is in their hands, and I'm hoping that we could convince them to take a risk in Hawaii, and we'll do our very best here, 18 in Hawaii, and wherever you are that would be willing to help us.
18, let's blow this vlog over by liking, commenting, and sharing until our request gets to SB19.
So Pablo, Ken, Josh, Stell, and Justin, please take a look at this view. This is Honolulu, Hawaii. Make sure that you are not only looking at it, but you would want to set foot on it soon. Aloha!